Hi, I'm Conrad Konarski. I'm the Senior Practice Head for Artificial Intelligence and Internet of Things for Vsoft Labs. So, artificial intelligence in the manufacturing industry is being used across a variety of different application cases. It is being used as a way to enhance defect detection through a sophisticated image processing algorithms that can then automatically categorize defects across really any industrial object that it sees. It's being used to analyze sensor technologies, Internet of Things technologies that are looking into the industrial manufacturing process to collect data to understand and how to improve those efficiencies in terms of the production output, in terms of how often things fail. Artificial intelligence is also being used as a way to support simply enhancing the individual operator experiences, either through augmented reality technologies that are assisting in field workers being able to perform their duties, or otherwise in just supporting various health and safety aspects of that field worker, supporting them to make sure that they're wearing the correct personal protective gear, and also supporting them throughout their entire operational process, making sure that if they fall in, that the artificial intelligence can pick them up, making sure that their entire operation is safe.